Herring just looked around him and there was people everywhere, wasn't there?
Yeah.
And so Julian Simon, number 60. He won't need reminding. We don't want to go on about it, but of course, most famous for when he thought he won the race here 5 years ago, the 125cc race, celebrated, and there was still a lap to go.
I was wondering if you were going to bring that up.
Oh, I had to keep bringing
you
it up.
You have to. It is a shame.
Yeah, but it's sad for him.